Dear friends, orange minivets is found in Southeast India and Sri Lanka. Its natural habitats are temperate forests, tropical or tropical moist lowland forests, and tropical or tropical moist mountain forests. It is formally considered a subspecies of scarlet minivet. The orange minivet belongs to the family of cuckoo-shrikes and minivets. The orange minivet species distributed in southwest India and Sri Lanka. These birds are monotypic species. The orange minivet is medium-sized minivet, measuring 18 to 23 cm in length and weighing 20 to 25 grams. The male orange minivet has glossy black head, chin, throat and mantle. The wings have orange patches. The underparts, rump, undertail coverts are orange. The tail is black. The bill is black and the tip of the upper mandible is hooked. The irises are black. There is a dark grey eye ring. The legs and feet are grey. The female has a grey upper part and yellow underparts. The supercilium is yellow and the lower is grey. The irises are dark brown. The rump and undertail are black. In India, these minivet species are distributed in the states of Gujarat, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Goa, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. These orange minivet species have medium forest dependence. They normally occur in the altitudes from 0 to 2000 meters. The natural ecosystems and habitats of this species include tropical and subtropical moist mountain forests, semi-evergreen and deciduous forests, tropical and subtropical moist lowland forests, and swamp forests. The diet of this orange minivet species consists mainly of insects, beetles, grasshoppers, locusts, crickets, moths, caterpillars and spiders as their primary food. These minivet species glean insects in the foliage. They also feed by flycatching. They form small foraging flocks. These species are monogamous. These orange minivet species are non-migratory resident birds. Dear friends, thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel.